Decide what you want your dog to do instead of the unwanted behavior. It needs to be something that is incompatible with the unwanted one. As an example, your dog cannot jump on people while laying down. He cannot bark at the door while bringing you a toy. He can't beg at the table while laying in his crate while you eat. Teach him the new thing so he's proficient at it.